brother's graduation. He's graduating from high school.
Yeah.
We're here to support him and tell him congrats and, you know, typical graduation thing, but hopefully make it a good day for him, memorable day for him anyways. But hopefully you guys are doing good today.
Yeah, we haven't been doing anything today, really. Just like
shopping.
Nothing, really, just relaxing.
Yeah.
We ain't really did nothing today. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
You ain't taking look. Just look at the camera.
I see the camera.
Hey, everybody, this is my granddad right here.
What's up?
What up? Morning, guys. Today it is Friday. Yeah. And we are about to eat breakfast. Tay and my cousin Lexi already eating.
Good morning. How are you guys? I'm doing good. Thank you for asking. How can I help you? So right now we're about to go to
Ridge Street.
Ridge Street. Just walk around.
We haven't been there in so long. I don't know if we went there last time we came home.
We did. Yeah, we did go. We went there.
That's some pretty nice shopping out there.
Yeah, it's really pretty. Just to, even if you're not going to shop, it's really nice to just walk around and hang out. They got a lot of food and ice cream and chocolate-covered apples and
strawberries
and
we'll be right back.
Chocolate strawberries and something else, I guess.
This is my mom. She don't want to be in the camera. Having a fish fry and barbecue. Everybody outside about to eat.
What up?
This is my brother, my little brother.
No, I'm not your brother.
He act like he ain't my brother, but he really is.
It's gonna be on YouTube?
Yeah. Yeah, all right. He putting the...
I got mixtape coming out.
He putting... What? He ain't got no mixtape coming out.
Go on SoundCloud.
Huh?
I said go on SoundCloud.
There go CeCe. She don't want to be on the camera either.
Me neither.
Oh my gosh. We barbecuing some hot dogs right now. Saturday's supposed to be flipping them over, but I guess I'll flip them over. Frying some fish. I got one right here. He just putting the fish in the thing. Catfish and tilapia.